Today I will break my silence. After several years of exile in the unknown, I finally forced back. Not willingly, but rather forced to address the matter that no longer can be ignored. I'm Healthy HP. All started innocently enough. I found him on YouTube and decided to duel him on Brawlhalla. But as years accumulated, so is his feeling of something wrong happened at the hand. Something that never been noticed before. Is he a lizard? Does he do drugs? Or perhaps he's one lazy son of a bake pie that upload only one Brawlhalla video per year? In fact, he was so trash. His name used to be VC instead of HP, though he still has VC on his YouTube banner. Which proves the extent of how lazy he is. We made a simple system at the end of week we duel, and even there he was so lazy and asked me to duel him on another week. If you not gonna play the fucking game, why even bother trying to get better when you cannot even keep up with your own skills? Just look at these losses after losses after losses. It just has no end to it. And yet he still thinks he can beat me by just dueling me at the end of a week. You will never become better if you keep up this lazy attitude. You have no excuse to slack off. You started your channel with Brawlhalla, yet you deleted it all even though I told you not to. You started fresh, but your subscribers still remember you and what you used to be, and you was definitely not been such a lazy mess as you are right now. In fact, he dared me to make this video and mock me how he will supposedly beat me and make this video invalid. What a joke, but I'm not laughing. He won't even get on microphone anymore when I duel him because he's so afraid how weak and pathetic he will sound each time I smash him into paste. He's in denial. And I will open his eyes by giving him what he wanted. By creating this video and show what he used to be before he turned into laziest people alive. I'm surprised how he still not beat the record book of Guinness by how lazy he is. Even one of my friends, which I've been fighting and training in Brawlhalla each day, said he was too easy. How he never really gave him any challenge after duel with him. I simply don't know what else I can add to this mess of human being, but I'm certain he will continue his lazy way after seeing this. He will respond to this video only with just one singular icon he kept using, especially remixed versions of it. He does know it's an old meme to do now, yet he don't care about public opinion about him except that one time I told him what VC means. It's a fucking toilet. But VC in their fucking name.